Hello everyone. So here in this problem, the y-intercept of line is more than x-intercept by 4, and if the line passes through the point 1, 3, then we have to find the equation of line. So before starting to find the equation of line, let us understand the given data. So here the y-intercept of line is more than the x-intercept by 4. Now here we don't know what is the x-intercept of line, and hence we cannot say what would be the y-intercept of the line. But yes, we have one relationship between x-intercept and y-intercept, and that relationship is that y-intercept is more than x-intercept by 4. So we can definitely use this relationship to find out the equation of line. Now since you can observe that we have a relationship between x-intercept and y-intercept, so here to find out the equation of line, we can use the two-intercept form to find out the equation. So let us start with it. So here, since the x-intercept and y-intercept is not given, so here I'll say let for required line that we want to find x-intercept is equal to a units. So I'm assuming it as a, and let's say y-intercept is equal to b units. Now after this assumption, let's take this condition. So the condition is y-intercept of line is more than x-intercept by 4. So I'll write down this. So further, y-intercept is more than x-intercept by 4. So if I'll put this in mathematical meaning, then this will become b, that is y-intercept. So it is more than x-intercept by 4. So x-intercept is a, so a plus 4. So here y become more than 4 by a, or I can say x-intercept. So therefore b is equal to a plus 4. So I got this one equation. So I'll say that this is equation number 1. Now I can use the two-intercept form. So here I'll say therefore the equation of line in two-intercept form is given by the formula x upon a plus y upon b equal to 1. Now this is a formula to find out equation of line in double intercept form or two intercept form. Now here the a is x intercept and b is y intercept. So we found out the relationship for b, and that is b is equal to a plus 4. So I'll substitute this value from equation number 1. So here we'll get therefore x upon a plus y upon a plus 4 equal to 1. So here I can say we got this relation from equation number 1. I've substituted this value of b, which is equal to a plus 4. Now if you'll see the second given term in the question, then here it is written that if the line passes through the point 1, 3. It means the required line is passing through the point 1, 3. And whenever any line passes through any point, then that time we say that it satisfies the coordinates of the point. So here I can say that this 1 will be x and this 3 will be y. So here I'll say, since the line passes through the point 1, 3, it must satisfy coordinates of the points. So therefore, here I'll substitute x as 1 and y as 3. So this equation will become 1/a plus 3/a + 4 equal to 1. Now let's solve this to get the value of a, and after that, by using that value of a, we can find out the value of b from equation number 1. So therefore, this will become, by cross multiplication or by taking LCM on the left hand side, we'll get 1 into a + 4, that is a + 4 plus 3a/a into a + 4 equal to 1. So when this a into a plus 4 will go on the right hand side, it will multiply 1. So this will become therefore a + 3a, that is 4a + 4 equal to 1 into this. So a into a is a square, and a into 4, that is 4a. Next, we can cancel this 4a and 4a from both sides. So therefore, we'll get a square equal to 4. And if we'll take square root on both sides, we'll get a on the left hand side, and we'll get plus or minus 2 on the right hand side. It means we are getting two values of a. Now, let's take one value of a. So in first case, I'll say when a is equal to 2, that is positive 2. So from equation number 1, which was b equal to a plus 4, we'll get b equal to a is 2, so 2 plus 4, which is equal to 6. So here we're getting this from equation number 1. So we're getting value of b as 6 and the value of a as 2. So by 2 intercept form, we can say that equation of line is, therefore, the equation of line in 2 intercept form is x/2, since a is 2, plus y/6 equal to 1. Now by simplifying this, here we can get 6x + 2y/12 equal to 1, and if we'll send this 12 on right hand side, we'll get 6x or so we'll get therefore 6x + 2y equal to 12. We can take 2 common from left hand side, so we'll get 2 into 3x + y equal to 12, and by sending this 2 on the right hand side, we'll get 3x + y equal to 12/2, which is 6, and this is equation of required line. So we got one equation of line by taking value of a as positive 2. We have one more value of a, that is minus 2. So let's consider the another value. So case number 2, here I'll say when a is equal to minus 2, in that case b will become a + 4, that is -2 + 4, that is equal to 2. So this is from equation number 1. Next, we got value of a as -2 and value of b as 2. So since a is equal to -2 and b is equal to 2, then by 2 intercept form, we can say x/a + y/b equal to 1. So here, therefore, the equation of line in 2 intercept form is x/-2 + y/2 equal to 1. So therefore, here we'll get minus x plus y. We have the common denominator, which is 2 equal to 1. And therefore, we can get minus x plus y equal to 2. So here we got one more equation of line, which is a required line. So this is required line equation number 2. So here we got the two equations of line for the given conditions. Thank you.